Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. As you can tell by the title of the video, this is a fall, autumn vlog. Starting out this video, me and Mary took photos on some random side of the road. Basically, I just wanted to open up the video. Taking a day trip tomorrow. I live in Minnesota, if you don't know, and we are going up to Duluth. Excited, we're gonna leave really early tomorrow. So I have to kind of pack today. Get everything ready to leave at like 7 a.m. So, yeah.
Max is about to come in my door.
Look at the dog.
He wanted to say hi.
I have to pack now. Pack my stuff. First of all, I need to pick out my outfits. But yeah, I have to leave her at 7 a.m. So it's gonna be early. I got pajamas packed. I got an outfit for Sunday. Sweater and jeans, perfect. Lastly, to pack, I need to pack this one dress. It's deep under my bed, but Isabel is borrowing it for her Sabrina Carpenter concert on Monday. She hasn't like told me like,
yo, like make sure you remember to bring me that dress.
I'll bring it up, I'll be like, oh, I totally forgot that dress. You guys are gonna meet in on that prank. This is where the dress is. Like a slip dress, but this was it. Not for real though. That's pretty much it. I don't really want to show the whole packing process. I don't think anyone cares to see that. And honestly, I'm just stressed because I gotta pack it all and it's already late and I have to shower. This is supposed to be a fun fall vlog. So I don't know why I'm filming this stuff. I will see you guys tomorrow, rise and shine, bright and early, so get ready. Isabel's and we're about to leave.
Oh, hey.
Ellie's door's broken, so.
Maybe we should take my car, actually.
Look at it.
It's so, do I?
I like this. Hey, you know what would be nice, actually?
So we're leaving an hour late, but you know, that's okay.
Guys, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Jenna.
I feel the most bad for you.
But.
I was like waking up early to get here.
Anyways, so and we're leaving at 8:30 now.
And that's wrong.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's 8:18.
Okay, well, I'll update you guys when we get Starbucks. I don't know. We'll see.
I'm not trying to
we got our drinks.
It's not their fault.
It there took is a like an hour. Now we're even farther.
She's definitely interesting.
I forgot that pink dress you were going to borrow. I don't actually think I have it, actually. No.
You guys are gonna meet me on that prank.
This is just
like I looked under my bed and I don't have the dress.
Here's the dress.
Dress.
No. Oh wait, you don't own it?
I don't. I must have got rid of it.
Oh, shit. Well, it's okay. I'll find something else.
Just kidding. No, me and my vlog were in on the prank. You just got pranked. We're on the road now. Ellie's eating her muffin.
We're checking and making sure we're going the right way.
But here we go. It's gonna be a few hours, so buckle up, ladies.
Time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own, back my things and I walk home alone, but you keep my old scarf from that very first week because it reminds you of innocence.
Everyone, we made it.
I didn't know where you're going.
Look at this view. Wow, we haven't even got on the like little lifts. It looks like the Grinch hill, you know
what?
The Grinch and the Grinch, the big hill.
Okay.
That's like where we're gonna go up there. And we think it's gonna take us back down. Nope, we have to get in this long line. We already waited 2 hours.
Why does it smell like a petting zoo?
Yeah.
Where's the animals?
Can you just walk back down for?
Gosh, guys.
We might have to walk down there.
Sorry.
We're inside of a cabin now because the line out there is so long, and we already waited like 2 hours. We thought you go there and you come back. No, you go there and then you have to wait in another line. So now, oh, that's cute. It's so cold out that we're in the cabin and is this getting food possibly? I'm gonna go ask someone who's like,
girl,
first
are you
in
actually?
One in line who's like far ahead. I said, I'll give you $15 if you let us budge.
You can't do that though because like.
What? This is Isabel's sad, sad meal. We're stranded with only onion rings. Going down and
wait
we got
second.
A map.
Wait.
Danger. Wait a second. It says there's bears. I'm scared. Oh, jeez. Guys, what the? We're supposed
well,
to go
the
there?
Why did the guy say it's easy? But maybe once we get down
to the mountain. This is what we're working with. It's so steep. Like, the camera doesn't do it justice. I just fell down.
It was
down
either
this
or wait in a line for 2 hours
like,
in the cold.
So look at that. We have to get down there. What?
We have to get down there. We have a map.
I don't know if this is a good idea.
Yeah, I don't care. We have to. We already started.
It's a terrible idea.
What? Okay, guys. So now we're like, now we're lost. And
we're not lost yet.
Well, we're about to be.
To go this way and then go this way.
How okay. Is this only 2 miles?
You literally have to go up like this.
Well, the guy
did
can
you
say...
film? I'm gonna do an update.
Guys,
wait, I'm not.
Hey guys, I'm editing this right now. I had Isabel film me explaining the situation a little bit more. Love you, Isabel, but she's not the greatest at filming. She ended the video that I was already recording. The rest of the video is gone. So basically, we're walking on a trail. It's not going great, obviously. Then we pass by these people who we actually were in, like, the apartment in the little ski cubicle with. They were going this way and we were going that way. And we're like, oh, hey. Didn't really think much. And they're like, oh, it gets really more intense. We almost saw someone, like, fall off the cliff. And we're like, that's when we decided to turn back around. We hadn't gone that far into this hike. Decided it was a bad idea. So we turned back around and decided to wait in the line. So the next clip you'll see from when we are in line and then go back to where we came from. So that's it. Thank you. This is where we were. Can you imagine if we were
that
hiking
in there?
That
would have been good for the plot. If
that
like,
would have been good
there
for
all
the
night.
Bit.
I feel like we would have survived. We just maybe would have needed some IV fluids and
made friends with the bears or something.
Hey, bear. Hey, bear. Woo, whoa, bear. Hey, bear.
We would have been trapped in those woods.
Guys, we ran to the car, but that was something. But now we are going to go to dinner.
Can we, like, explain to the vlog now that we're not around people?
Yeah,
the fact that we
quite literally cut in line.
It was an accident. Like, we were walking, like,
kind of were
to find.
Yeah.
We were trying to find the end of the line. And so we were following this couple, and all of a sudden they just like get in line in the middle of the line, and we're like,
so we just choose it.
We didn't choose the budging life, so it just happened to be that way.
Yeah.
But at the end, like, we got close up there, and they were finally loading these little carriage things, and they're like,
we need a group of three.
right away. I was like, man!
Yeah, it acted like she was like volunteering as tribute. Yeah. Games. I don't know how you're wearing that. How you were wearing that.
I don't know why.
Yeah, it was,
I don't know what I was thinking.
Ellie and Jonah said my lips were turning blue, which is concerning.
What would you guys rate that?
I don't know. I need chapstick though. I would rate it was kind of funny.
Yeah,
moment. In this moment, I would say that was funny. Probably an 8. Yeah. But in the moment, I would say probably like a 3.
Yeah.
It was so
But like looking back, I'll probably laugh. But like
the view was really good though.
The funniest is when we were hiking, we were like, we're not gonna make it. We asked the worker for a map, we get the map thinking it's gonna be an easy hike.
He literally told us, he's like,
I don't know how long. We start hiking and this is
Then
intense.
We realized it's like intense hiking.
Up a fucking mountain.
Yeah. I had my map, I was feeling like Dora, I turned back around and I said, we're done.
We didn't eat.
Yeah, no food.
It's just spent $9 on onions. Sorry to bring it
onions.
Up.
Onions? Yeah, don't even remind me.
They didn't have food. They closed the cafe. Like,
guess I'm eating lunch. We understand we're not going to get stuck up here overnight.
But we feel like we got scammed into coming up here in the first place.
Like, why is that not advertised?
We're confused.
Yeah, so I think we're just a little dumb.
But now we're going to get dinner. It's 6 minutes away. Oh, pretty sure.
No, this is
the this is... Okay.
We're getting dinner in Duluth.
As if this couldn't get any better, none of our phones have Wi-Fi. How are we gonna get to the restaurant?
Gotta figure out maps without the maps.
Oh, there we go. So
girl, ain't no way I was gonna get up there.
And we're here, so if my phone's like this, then we're driving.
Guys, we made it to Duluth.
Underground, like
very
Italian.
Fancy restaurant. The only place open, Olive Garden. But seriously though, we tried like several different places we called and then we tried to make a reservation and they're all booked. I mean, I don't know what
Olive Garden looks booked too, I won't lie.
So, Olive Garden, it is. Guys, this is too fancy for us. Olive Garden, we're gonna head back a few more hour drive.
It was good, but I did not feel good.
I'm feeling great. I don't know about you. See you guys probably tomorrow. We'll see what plans we have going on, but we're gonna drive and go to bed. So,
hey guys, it's Sunday morning, and it's actually not the morning, it's the afternoon. Today, we were supposed to do like more fall activities, like apple orchard, but yesterday when we were freezing cold, Isabel and Ellie mentioned how they really wanted to go shopping. We decided we wanted to go to the Mall America. So it's not very fall activity. Gotta get that shopping for fall clothes and winter clothes. I need to save money and I don't really need anything, but I say that and I know I'm gonna buy something. So
I don't run out of storage. We're gonna do a mother freaking haul. First, Hollister. We all got Renee Rapp t-shirt. Where is it?
Right at the mall.
Stop. Like, come on.
Ooh, I'm gonna sleep in this tonight.
Same. From Hollister, I got this long sleeve. It's like a sweater. It's really thick material. It's really soft. And I thought it'd be cute with a little like bra underneath it because it's super low cut.
I got this cute little sweatshirt.
Yes.
It's like off the shoulder.
Super soft. Very cute, Ellie. Okay, next. All right, guys, we're back.
I ran out of storage. What did I say? I got this green dress because I love maxi dresses. I mainly got it for Florence.
Oh.
Also on sale. These were $2.99, their hats. Come on.
Me and Jenna got the same hats. Isabel's trying out hats too.
Is that trying out?
I feel like I look bad.
Pull it down. Pull it down.
You also
you never wear it like a crazy No, now it looks great.
Yeah.
It looks perfect.
I got these.
I'm leaving my hat on.
They're called barrel jeans. Okay, get this. I got barrel jeans. They're really cute. They're like low rise. And then
I didn't even think they were barrel jeans when you had them.
Yeah, she's like, guys, look at these.
Well,
I was testing and I'm so silly.
She called us up.
You're like, girl, what?
I also got this little like silk blue and polka dot shirt. It looks like one of my little dresses I used to have when I was little. That's why I got it.
I got jeans.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, I like how they like cuff at the bottom.
Yeah, I really these actually. Very great quality pair of jeans.
From PacSun, me and Izza can show. You know, I got some summer vibes. First, I got this tank top.
We all really went hard.
Polka dots. And then I got this to match my pajama bottoms I have.
She's our little bunny.
It has little bunnies on it. Very cute. So I can wear it to bed as a little set.
This light t-shirt. It's got like little detailing right here. It's really cute. Shirt, this type of one, and it's also cute fabric vibes, you know?
Very cute. Ellie?
I just got this jacket that Jenna
from H&M
has. She inspires me.
Ah, that's our haul, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully you guys enjoy this shopping, fall shopping, even though I don't think I got anything.
I got all fall stuff.
I deadass got all summer stuff.
You got a dress.
So, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. You guys say bye to the vlog. This is the last time you'll be in it.
No.
Holding for the top.
Can you get in this?
Me?
And Jenna, put your hat on.
Is this the-
got done showering, so don't mind my hair. First of all, I woke up this morning and went on a walk with Max, and then I also went on like a longer walk by myself. Now we are here, showered, whatnot. But anyways, I'm about to do my skincare. Fun fact, I actually went to a dermatologist, so I have like new skincare creams to hopefully help my skin, I think, is going through the purging phase because I just started these new products. So I dealt with acne for quite some time now. Put me on a cream in the morning and a cream at night. And then I'm also taking medication. It may not look the greatest right now, but just wait. In 3 months, I don't know the last time I had clear skin, to be honest. I think my biggest insecurity has always been my skin, so I'm hoping this will work. Update you guys when my hair is done, because hey guys,
hey,
it's a little bit later from the last time I talked to you guys. Did get ready, I did finish my hair, if any of you were curious. I'm looking a little better from the last time you saw me. Hello, I'm coming in here to say something. If you've been watching this far in the video, I want to thank you. And I want to do a little something. If you're a true fan,
comment down below the cookie emoji. You deserve a cookie if you're watching this video. I'm gonna catch my fake fans. Okay, bye.
I don't know what I'm really talking about. I don't have much to say because I haven't done much today. I finished reading this book. It was really good. Yeah. I don't know why I read all these romance books because it just makes me more depressed that I'm single. This is reality. I don't know why I vlog because I feel like I was gonna do more fall activities. I'm just boring at this point. I have nothing else to add to the vlog. The video is going downhill. Beginning of this vlog was like the climax. So now it's just, it was even still watching that. Wherever you live, hopefully everyone's having an amazing fall. We'll see you guys very, very soon. This girl is trick-or-treating. It's not even Halloween. Who is this?
It's Halloween.
Trick-or-treat.
I'm sorry, I don't have... It's not Halloween.
Put it in the bag.
Well, choose original.
Give me the money.
Is that good? I don't have candy.
This is what you're gonna give me on Halloween.
What are you even supposed to be?
I'm the most you're popular in, like, trend right now. This is my grandpa eats these.
And it's not even fucking Halloween. Halloween.
I just got this cute.
Is it get in?
Now my tummy hurts.